attack.
Deal with that.
About damn time! Oh, you in trouble now! Best of the limb! Hurrah! It hurts, don't you? Asshole! You're up!
I got it!
exercise caution. Rare Granhorn variant detected. Granting guidance protocol. Granhorns are beautiful creatures which use their claws not for combat, but for other
I got your number.
Here.
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn! Gotta love it! You're up!
I can still fight! Come on! Finish him off! Got you beat them, huh?
About a particularly rare monster. Deep in the forest lurks a fiend so foul. pardon me. So foul, the mere mention of it induces nausea. This noxious pest may be negatively impacting the biome. I suggest you expedite its removal.
We do this fast. You're up! Deal with that.
Oh, damn! Fuck on me!
So, we just talked it over. And we'd like to ask you to train all of us in the art of combat. Our coalition's only as good as its weakest member, so it only makes sense to get stronger together.
We're really just passing through.
But you could rest here for a while.
Our services don't come cheap. It'll cost you 1,000,000 gil.
That's a pretty steep price, but we could probably manage.
What?
Oh, and he forgot to mention materia. Preferably the precious kind.
That we can't do. Look, Sotetsu, they may be good at their jobs, but don't you think they're asking a bit much? We're looking for training, not trouble.
If you're looking for someone to train you, then look no further.
No money or materia required.
Well, thanks, Sisne. That'd be great.
But what about them? They're veterans of the battlefield, and under their tutelage.
What? My tutelage not good enough? In case you've forgotten, I've seen my fair share of action. If all of you are serious about upping your game, I'll help you out. In fact, I've been meaning to offer for a while now. Seeing as we're here, well...
Sounds good to me.
Me too.
Well, I thought it was a good idea. Sorry I wasn't able to convince the rest of them. It's just... I felt something when we first met. Almost like fate. And I guess I got a little carried away.
Don't sweat it.
Then that settles it. Listen up. There's no backing out now, so be warned. I won't go easy.
Roger!
Cloud, Yuffie! I know you've got to make a living and all, but you might want to consider lowering your rates.
I'll consider it after you consider paying me! Where's my materia? 3 orbs, or 2! 2's good!
Enough already. You're embarrassing yourself.
Just one, dude!
Honestly, what are they like?
Please
just bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo.
Thank you. Thank you.
ready?
Mm-hmm.